Most of Typhoon Bopha's victims are still displaced and are struggling to recover from the massive destruction it has caused.
Look at these logs that flow down the mountains at the height of the typhoon. This is proof that illegal logging is rampant in the area. The residents here are saying that illegal logging is one of the reasons why they received the full brunt of Typhoon Bopha.
With no large trees, the land and soil have eroded, and the continuous rains bring more flash floods and devastation. And so now the people are getting desperate after living for months in makeshift tents and evacuation centers. That's why the CBN Disaster Relief Team has not left them. They are still on the ground finding ways to alleviate their hardships. Village Chief Crisologo Aronan was emotional as he thanked CBN for coming to their remote village to give medical care and fix their water pipes.
You are the first organization to ever hold a medical mission in our place. Thank you for coming. You have made all the people here very happy.
CBN also helped victims get back to work after the storm washed away their means of making a living.
The storm destroyed everything we had, our house, our fishing boat. That was my only source of income. Everything is gone. I only have this small canoe, but I cannot use this to catch fish in the open sea.
We have to beg for food from our neighbors because we have no money to buy food. I told my husband, God is our only hope. Let's pray to him and ask for help.
When CBN gave Jose and Nelda a new fishing boat, it not only helped them begin rebuilding their lives, it also strengthened their faith.
Thank you, Lord, for answering our prayers. You really provide for all our needs. Thank you, CBN, because you are God's answer to our prayers.
CBN has also provided materials for rebuilding schools and lamps to bring light to areas where electricity is expected to be cut off for months to come. Meanwhile, CBN's church partners are giving trauma counseling to survivors. Even though conditions may one day be back to normal in these towns, its people will never be the same again. Through the ministry of CBN, they have a hope of moving forward in life and faith. Lucille Talusan, CBN News, Davao Oriental, Philippines.